If you want to make paper clay, slip the cardboard out of a whole roll of toilet paper, then place the paper into a large bowl. Fill the bowl with water, making sure the paper gets completely saturated. Then tear off chunks of paper and squeeze out the water to create pulp. Place the pulp into a second bowl and add pre-mixed joint compound, white school glue, mineral oil, and white flour. Mix up the clay in an electric mixer until it's smooth. Store unused clay in an airtight container.